Good morning! Hi, Kapamilya, Kapuso Ka Network.
Hi, Kabayan.
Hi, Kabayan. So, it's Thursday today, and it's almost 8 o'clock, I think, in the morning now. We're heading to Helena, the capital of Montana, for a very important milestone in the lives of my compadre and my comadre. So, we are going to cover our trip to Helena, so we'll take some videos on the way, and by the time we get there, we're going to have an update. We'll see you guys!
Bye!
Bye!
So what time is it right now?
Let me see. I think it's almost 9.
Oh,
yeah, probably.
It's a 6-hour drive.
Is it? Yeah, it's a 6-hour drive from here. Yeah, Helena is 6 hours round, is it?
Yes, it's 6 hours drive.
Almost 6 hours. Yeah, so we're going to have some fun time. Yeah, so we'll just drive slow and enjoy our drive towards Helena. See you.
See you, bye.
See you, bye. So this is Happy's Inn here in Libby, Montana. So look at the flag. So it's such a gigantic, humongous, large, extra, extra large flag. Asan mo na extra large flag? There it is.
I think this is the end of Lincoln County.
So this is the end of Lincoln County, Mars? I see. Okay. So the end of Lincoln County. So we are now heading towards Flathead County. So ang Flathead County is when I start sa Kalispell. So patensya na sa low end nga sa po. Dili kayo klaro akong camera pero carry ra.
Where is the love?
Si Joey mo'y singer, backup lang ko. Hey, hi!
Hello!
We stopped by Burger King to get us some breakfast. So, Burger King, basan po lamang, no? Na ay, unsa ganito, Mars? May pa-sponsor naman dyan. Burger King, guys! Burger King Ron! May pa-sponsor naman! Sana all! Alright, we'll see you after a little bit. Swan Lake, Bunny Mars. Do you know? Mao. Ug makakita tag Swan diri, Swan Lake ni siya. Dako kay siya no. So this is now after Kalispell, Mars no, and then tipas siya atong nay Big Fork. Then diri sa left ni turn left ta Swan Lake siya. So, di mi ka believe this is really Swan Lake. So, naay snow during the pita. Dito sa Libby kay ga, melt man atong snow, no? Oo. Diri kay Snowy Wonderland kay sila diri. So sa Swan, unahan japon Swan Lake ni sa. Pasensya na guys, so ana mo na capture tong Swan Lake nga entrance. Okay, so Swan Lake. Tura Swan Lake Trading Post. Swan Lake Trading Post ko na siya, so naay mga traders di ha. Oo, Swan Lake is lugar. Dili lang siya kay, or probably tungod kay naay katong lake nga ilang gitawag og Swan Lake, no? O lahi na po ni siya, Silly Lake. O di ba? Silly kuno dai. Halang siya. Kay silly siya.
Eel, ang tawag sa eel sa inyo sa Bisaya?
Ang tawag sa eel nga is that?
Oh, sa inyo ha.
Ang eel is unsa man ang eel? Unsa may tawag sa inyo ha?
Kasili.
Ah, kasili. Eel din ang kasili kuan? Ngalan? Ah, okay. Tawag sa mga kay murag eel na mag-jabo dyan? Social. It's so Americanized. Ay, di man po nang, di ba, di man na maoy ito because ito is catfish, di ba?
Oo.
Oh. Oo. Ending ani road kay look, it's so snowy here. Ang problema ani kay kaning kuan kung ani ni mo skilit sa kuan kanang gadalaga ng kuan ba? Ganan kay gusto travel na to kay gauwang po si Celine Dion. Okay guys, next na po. Got kang snow guys. Hazy kayo siya lang tawon sa kuano at tubangan. Hindi siya klaro. So unsa gay dapat buhaton mga ingani ron?
You turn your lights on a high beam.
High beam siya.
And make sure you have a fog lamp.
Ah, okay. So fog kanang sa kuano na siya bay unsa accessory na siya or part na gano'n siya sakyanan, sa tanang sakyanan?
Depends in your
ah, sa imohang car model.
Some cars don't have
ah, okay.
So, the latest cars, they...
Na, ano na sila. Ma, okay, di gito siya maklaro, Mars. Halos di maklaro, no? Look at the road. You can barely see probably 100 feet away. Marag-lisod na maklaro because the... Yeah, look at that. Oh, my God. Oh, look. No.
So lately, been wondering who will be there to take my place when I'm gone. You'll need love to light the shadows on your face. If we shall fall and fall upon us all. and between the sand and stone, could you make it on your own? If I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you will go. Way up high or down low, I'll go wherever you will go. And maybe I'll find out a way to make it back someday, to want you, to guide you the darkest of your days. If a great wave shall